Achieving legal permanency is so important because these youths need a safety net, so they just need that support.